and welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts 2 First Time Critical Mode. On last episode, we went through the cavern and explored it and stuff, and on this one, we're gonna try to defeat the end of this enemy gauntlet here, and I was also trying to do that on another previous episode, but for some reason, it didn't save. I don't know why. But, hold on. The game's a little bit too loud, so let me just, turn it down a bit. Yeah, that works. Wait. Okay. Alright. Strike rate isn't that good apparently, so I will use something else. If I can somehow beat this, I will eat my food. It can, but that will happen. Oh wait, damn, I forgot to turn it back on. Am I a goof or what? Well, he didn't miss much. Anyway. Ah, damn it. Can't use the final form if they're not alive! Oh, thank you. Yeah, I was told to use final form, but Donald and Goofy are literally never alive. And Kirog can only do so much. I think. I don't know, I think limited form is fine. Wow. You see that? Impressive. Yeah, as long as I keep up my cheese stress, I think I can, like, maneuver around the fact that I'm dying a lot. Yeah. Except if those dancers are involved. Those are the bane of my existence, those guys. Like, really? Bro, I hate you so much. Well, that move heals me for some damn reason, so who the hell knows what's going on here? All the moves heal me. There. When they're doing that shieldy thing, just run away. That's what I think. Yep. Gotta play the long game here. Yeah. Okay. Well, strength was given. Go. I don't know, limit form's not half bad for this. My opinion.
Back off. This is
Go, Goofy. Deflecting. Nice. We're getting somewhere. Kind of. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Kill them. Kill them all. Just spam the commands, damn it. Okay, that didn't hit them. But you know what? Whatever. Bounce them. Oh god, this freaking guy again. Revert. Wait, I said revert? What the heck? Okay. You know what? That was not my fault. I hit the button. It did not revert. You can die so quickly. In this freaking stupid battle. Yeah, I'm a salty man. I don't know. Yeah, just like that. I feel like Base Sora gets the best mileage compared to others. Like, because Limit Form is strong, but I feel like I'm vulnerable. Then heal Donald. Is this actually. Yeah, that is Kiraga. Bruh, me when I just find out Kiraga is proximity-based, and not just random. Like, I do notice that it heals Donald Goofy sometimes, I just don't know how. And apparently, it's based on if you're actually next to them. That makes sense. Oh, okay, it did heal them both. That's cool. I get it now. Okay, I can't believe I went a lot of the game without knowing that. One of the only me. Okay, final form, go. Boom, boom, boom. Kiraga, bam. Damn it, I'm gonna have to heal. Well, even without magic, I am gonna go toe-to-toe with them. With this powerful form. Wow, it is wiping them. Okay. Maybe I do stand a chance with final form. I just have to wait it out a bit. I say as I get walloped by the dancers. Take them out first, god damn it. No! My health! I can't deal with this! Okay, they really give me trouble. Hold on. Bro, these are the worst enemies. I mean, I guess I could use an Ether and then use Magnet to deal with them. Okay, I'm not used to using Ether, so bear with me here. I'm trying to think of what to do. Wouldn't be a problem if it's the Kingdom Hearts 1 match. I'm just saying. Careful. Bro, this annoying block enemy thing just died. No! You can't do this to me! Bro, they keep command grabbing me, bro. Somebody come quick. Wait a minute, are potions based on proximity too? No, that only heals me, of course. Okay, go, go, go. No, 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 no. Damn it, I'm dying again. I might regret this fight. I'm gonna go limit. Donald leveled up for no reason. Cool. Yeah, Donald and Goofy were dead, so. What choice did I have? Thanks, Donald. You're a real player. And I'm slowly dying, so just heal everyone again. Go, go, go! Okay, I have a better strat here. A little bit. A little bit better. I say, dying in my arms. Nope, no time. I was about to get killed again. Oh my god, just stop! No! One dancer shouldn't be a problem, right? No. Unfortunately, they still are. Gamers. I don't have a lot of options left. Okay. And I don't have any ethers, so... Time to die! Okay, thank god. Wait, what the hell is that thing? I've never seen that nobody in my life. I've never gone this far. Okay. I'm clutched right now. Donald, we need you. Oh god. Get that thing away from me. Okay, I need to stay away from that. From that nobody. Okay, okay. Certain somebody told me to use reflect. Donald, go! I need you! Donald! Okay. I'm just gonna play super cautiously. Don't have any magic. Okay. Heal. And then revert. Donald. Go, go, go. Okay. dealing with the competition here. Donald. Speak to me, Donald. Oh man, this is horrifying. Yes, Goofy, I will come quick. Okay, heal. Nice! And now. Damn it, are you kidding me? I don't have much options here. Donald's back. But unfortunately, he can't heal me. I'll have to do that myself. I won! What? 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 Bro! First try, third try on this street. Oh, wait, I didn't win. I won. Bro. Okay. I get it. After that last lost stream that was like an hour long, I made it past the gauntlet of death and despair. Bro. Wait, it's Hollow Bastion. Like, the original one with the waterfall. What the heck? Bro, I've never even seen any of this. Bro, I'm really interested now. Is there no save point here? Bro, I am blessed. Yep, I knew there would be a bunch of doors. Not much I knew about. Like a Mega Man, Robot Master boss rush over here. Okay. Well, well, well. Wait, what's this room right here? Restoration site? Wait, what? Well, if I die here, I should be wait, what the hell? What is this? Okay. I don't know what any of this is. This is all new to me. So, I'm just gonna explore. Huh? So that door just teleported me here. Oh, okay, that's weird, but I'll bite. Okay, how much more do I got on 11? I still got 11. Figures, I do all that work. So there's a hidden door here. Bro, this is just Mario 64, like, frickin', like, random hole in the wall that teleports me to some area moment. Like, okay, this part of the mountain is just translucent. Although, that is kind of cool. Somehow I never open any of these chests. What did they even give me? I don't know. The game only gave me a second to recognize what I got. Like, I'm just running around over here being like, oh, okay, I'm getting things, like, I don't know. That's kind of why I prefer waiting to get the chest, like, in Kingdom Hearts 1, because, like, I don't even have time to process what the heck I got. It just pops up on the screen for 2 seconds while I'm in the middle of a fight. With, like, 2 billion things happening at once. And I'm like, okay. I mean, it's nice that I'm able to open it now, but I don't even know what I'm getting. So, what is the point? Well, I don't really know what to do with the rest of the stream now. Actually, I could turn it into a treasure hunt. Let's do that. That'll be fun. I still need to get some puzzle pieces after all. So, let's do that. Sure. That'll be a good use of the time. Although, I want to battle some Heartless so I can get the rest of these commands. Counted as a okay, yeah. Doesn't even matter if there's enemies there, I could just be using it and it will work. That's it. Not the form I wanted. Not used to limit being the second command there. Oh, well, there's stronger Heartless here now. Or, not Heartless, sorry. No way. Actually, there aren't even any shadows here anymore. Maybe freaking Xemnas drove them out after what happened to the Maleficent Repeat. Or the shadows just got into the castle, so that's why they're not out here anymore. Because it was all part of Maleficent's plan.
Give me strength! Yeah.
dodge roll max only goes a little bit further. Revenge on these dancers for making a fool out of me. The dark shield was kinda cool. Oh, thanks, Rinku. You're a real go. Okay, so I guess the next step is finding the rest of the treasure. On to the Black Pearl. Still not sure how to get that one. Might have to be over here. What? Okay, there's gotta be a way here. Yeah. Oh yeah, I should check the journal and then get some cool loot here for completing the puzzles. Oh god, I'm just gonna have to look at a picture. Yeah, there's no way I'm completing this without a guide. Are you kidding me, bro? I'll wait till I have all the pieces and then I'll complete it. That would make more sense. Okay, what the hell else we're missing here? Well, there never was Radiant Guardian. I'm missing one. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, it's the 15th piece. Okay, hold up. Let me just Google Radiant Guardian. No, I don't want to see Disney Wiki for this crap. Are you kidding me? Bro, Cage Wiki. Puzzle. The ledge with the treasure map treasure chest. Okay, let's do that, I guess. Mining area, I don't- Oh, wait, that's in the cave. So we back in the mine, got our pickup. Swinging from side to side, side, side to side. This desk a grueling one, hope to find some diamonds tonight. Night, night, time tonight. Heads up. You hear a sign, you turn around and look up. Total shock fills your body. Oh no, it's you again, I could never find the- Forget those eyes, eyes, eyes. Eyes, eyes. Baby, tonight! The creeper trying to steal all the soul again! Cause baby, tonight! Grab your pick, shovel, and mold again! So run, 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 till it's done, done, done. Till the sun comes up in the morn. It said it was near where you get the map, so I wouldn't really know where that is. Under a bridge? Okay, I can look. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Didn't see that. That one slipped in my eye. Okay, I have an idea. Shoot up, fly. No? Okay, what if I just went to the ledge above? This area is fun. Well, I was underneath a bridge. How was I supposed to see it? It's in, like, literally the corner of my- Also, I never even got the map. Land of Dragons, let's go. Kind of annoying how there isn't any save points in here, but whatever, I'll just leave. We're taking the shortcut. Oh wait, there we go. Now I'm back. Oh hey, CF, how you doing, man? I finally beat that enemy Gauntlet of Death, so now I am doing some random stuff like picking up treasure. That's neat. Okay, back to the depths. In the area I unlocked after doing that, there's a bunch of, like, super hard boss battle rematches you can do. So I can do those, which is just not recommended right now, because I'm like... Oh, wow. New CF trolling, let's go! Boingo the Clown, number two. Capo. No. Never. Okay, What was I doing again? I don't even know. Oh yeah, Land of Drag. Oh wait, no, I remember where the piece is. I think? Oh yeah, it was in the freaking... Oh no, I don't want to fight enemies right now. Eh, you know what, I might as well grind while I'm trying to go on my... adventure. Dang. Well, good luck regardless. I got my farms all maxed out, so I'm all decked out. I'm just leveling up my regular powers at this point. Hi. Right back. Okay, I'm back again. About time too, when this time I'm in the mood. I could fly real high with my jetpack on. Oh, no. Okay. Now for the ultimate gameplay experience. Doing puzzles, of course. I gotta freaking Google the picture here. This reminds me of a puzzle. Bruh. Oh no, it begins. Okay, what is this freaking picture here? Oh, okay, I see now. I googled it for help. I'm not doing this puzzle as is, that'd be too annoying. Wait, why is there like... Oh wait, I see now. Bruh, the dark clouds are the worst. This one's... not Larxene. That's Zexene. Wait, no. Bro, I hate this. Okay. I'll do Sora's hair, that's easy. Just, they all wear freaking black clothes. Coat, so like, who is it supposed to be, bruh? Bruh, you kidding me with this right now? Oh yeah, one of these is Mickey's body, so that will make it easier. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, I see. Damn it. Don't know how this guy is supposed to connect. Bro, I hate this. Okay, wait. Hey, that does connect. Okay. It's big brain time. Kind of. Almost. Sort of. Wait a minute. Oh, that was my Lucius the whole time. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. Then where is the rest of his arm? No, that's not it. Oh wait. Oh wait, that was Zexion. I mean Vexen. Oh, so this must be Zexion. And then this goes here. And then that goes there. You're almost. Okay. It's all coming together. Just a little bit more. Wait, where is his face? Did they intentionally leave his face out? Wait, what am I missing? Bro? No, that should be it, right?
Just 1 second.
Hold up. Hold up, where the hell is his hair? What? Am I missing a piece? No, wait, no, I got all the pieces. No. Right? Oh, wait, no, I didn't actually. Whoops, I'm kind of silly. Okay, I was missing one. But that's fine. I'll get the last one, and then I'll complete the puzzle. Let me just go back to World That Never Was. What was the Navigator achievement for then? Okay, no idea. Anyway, get the rest of these puzzle pieces, gentlemen. Okay, so we're missing puzzle... No. List. 3, 4, and 6. Twilight's for you. Oh yeah, I remember these. Not Skyway. And Ruined Creation's Passage. That wasn't the right way. No, wait, that was. I'm confused right now. Oh, wait. Here. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, wait. If the last stream wasn't saved, then that weird glitch that happened wasn't saved either. No, I can't clip that. Sadness. What if the Square Enix ninjas, Square Enix ninjas took it down? Yeah, I'm sad. Like, yeah, there's a glitch that happened where I was in the middle of battle in the cavern and the field theme was playing, like, when you're not in a battle. When I was in a battle, and then the battle music was also playing at the same time, and both of the songs were overlapping each other, and it was kind of annoying. But it was funny, too. So, that happened. Yeah, like, I was using a summon in battle. I had, like, Peter Pan come out. And the field theme just randomly started playing. I don't know why. It was funny. Yeah, it was a little bit annoying, but funny. Because I was like, what is happening? Hold up, sorry, my mic fell again. I forgot where I'm supposed to go to. Oh yeah, Creation's Passage. Bro, what is he attacking? Relax, bro. Bro, chill. Oh no, these guys again. They give me bad memories. Although, normally they're pretty easy to kill. Like, here, anyway. You have to go, like, all the way over here. There's so many of these little guys. Yeah, this is like the final area in the game, and it's pretty cool. Basically, the castle where all the bad guys chill. Yeah. And that's it, I think. Hold up. What are they doing? Oh yeah. puzzles. Yeah, okay. Now for this one. Okay, this is gonna be kind of difficult. Oh, rotating pieces too. Are you kidding me, man? Even with the picture, it's kind of hard. Why is Sora's hair kind of blondish in this art? I don't know. It does look cool though. Let's go. I don't know. Guess it's the lighting. Oh, I see now. Somewhat. I need the picture again. Hold up. No, that's how it's supposed to go. I don't know. Okay, wait. It's a complete sore here. Oh wait, that's Roxas. But wait, if that's Roxas, then why does the picture look like that? Oh, Goofy's a lot taller in this picture, I think. I don't know. This is weird. Okay, I'm gonna figure it out. Wait, what? Well, there's blue hair here, so it belongs to him. Wow. haven't quite figured out where Zeldin goes yet. Oh, okay. No, the picture just kind of looks like that. I'm still missing a piece of Goofy, though. I think. Bro, this is hard. Okay, this goes here. Do I even see a shoulder? No, no, that doesn't make sense. But neither does this anomaly here. Oh, okay. Okay. Starting to get somewhere. Kind of. Where the hell does this guy go? Shoot, man. I mean, you think you figured it out, but then... no crumbles. Okay, where the heck is Luxord? No, that's right. Oh, I see. Okay, I get it now. Oh, that's where that part of Goofy should go. Wait, where the hell is the top of Goofy? Oh, wait. There we go. Okay, I see, kind of. Well, now, what about where this picture is? Right here. Wait, what is going on? Oh, wait, I get it. I have to move everything up, like, one space. I think. There. And that's how that picture fits together. Oh, and then I guess I move this guy, like, one pace down or something. Boom, I'm a genius. Got him. Grand Ribbon, highly increases all resistance, extremely increases defense. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. He did it, boys. Okay, now let's see what we got here. Nice. Bro, they weren't kidding when they said immensely increases maximum AP. Holy crap. Okay. Gives me like 30 free AP. Do I even need that much? Well, it doesn't have as much defense as that, but it does extremely increase defense. That is true. Wait, imagine I get just killed by a random nobody and then I have to do the puzzle over again. Wouldn't that be hilarious? Yeah, that could happen, I think. But I won't let it happen. Okay. Yo, that was sick. No, I won't let you kill me. Okay, thunder doesn't work on him. Nice, level 67. Yo, this man is just swinging at him. Okay, so now, what do we got next? Okay. I mean, I think I'm good for this episode. On the next episode, we can do that thing. Hold up a second. Yeah, we still got plenty of treasures to unpack next episode, and do some other stuff, so... Yeah, I'll save that for next time. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the Twitter and Discord server. Links are on the sidebar. Post lots of updates through my newest streams, and... you can chat and stuff on the Discord server. I also have a YouTube channel where I save all my Twitch VODs. I have a lot of other Kingdom Hearts videos, like from KH1 and Chained Memories. Splatoon. Mario games, Sonic Hedgehog, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check that out. Anyway, have yourselves a great day, and take care.